Young players make mistakes, and it's what actually you burn up in energy because of those mistakes. It kills you in the finish.
Harlow drives the ball long. The De Boer at the back.
Oh, he's got
the top, and a sensational make taken by the young man, Fyfe. Boy, has he got a set of hands.
They just keep producing him at the minute, Fremantle.
He looks very accomplished in the aerial department, Jared. The second clunker he's taken.
Yes, he's been very impressive, BT. He'll go back and slot this one through. And I think there was a fair question mark as to whether or not he was ready. I know he was dominating at the lower grade at Claremont, but it was in a dominant side, but he is a smartish player.
Fremantle to go up by 11 points, and Fyfe kicks the goal.
We saw him do it in the second quarter. He had a shot on goal on the halftime siren. Wasn't able to convert. That's his fourth shot on goal on a otherwise a pretty good debut, but he's kicked his first goal.
So Fyfe gets the goal. Sensational grab. Contested mark for the young man. How good's this young kid?